Let's be united in fighting coronavirus.
Hello, my name is Belkacem and I am a university professor. I'm making this video because I know that many people are worried about the current situation characterized by the outbreak of the coronavirus. And there is a great deal of information going around, and I wanted to translate the message that was diffused by the health ministry because it's the only one supported by scientific studies. All health personnel are, by the way, mobilized to provide quality healthcare. Now, what is coronavirus? It's a virus that has spread all over the world, and France is no exception. It looks like flu and is transmitted in the same way. Symptoms can be different from one person to another. In some people, there are no symptoms and there is no severity, but in others, mostly the sick and weak people, it could be very dangerous. How is coronavirus transmitted? The virus is like a flu. It's spread like a flu. If, for example, you sneeze, you cough, or you don't wash your hands after touching people or things that are infected with the virus, etc. Why has the government closed schools, bars, restaurants, and stepped up measures? Well, simply, the goal is to limit contamination. That is, avoiding a situation where everyone gets infected at the same time, so that caregivers in hospitals can take care of all patients properly. Taking care of 10 people is not like taking care of 100 people. How to protect yourself? With the right and safe behavior, the objective is to prevent the virus from passing from one person to another. Distance, to begin with, is the first barrier. We have to avoid gatherings as much as possible. Also, we have to avoid handshake as well as kissing. Meanwhile, you should also wash your hands thoroughly before eating or touching your face. The mouth or nose are the gateways for the virus, and the hands can be its vehicle. Washing your hands thoroughly with soap or gel will eliminate the virus. These simple measures have to be followed, and people have to be patient if you want this epidemic to come to an end. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to call the toll-free number 0800 130 and treble O. What to do if you have symptoms? If you are sick with symptoms resembling the coronavirus, do not panic. For the vast majority of people, the coronavirus is not more serious than an influenza. Stay at home and avoid contact with the members of your family as much as possible. Don't take ibuprofen, no Advil, no Nurofen. Ask your pharmacist if you are in doubt. Continue with your usual treatment. If in doubt, call your doctor. Call 15 only if you have signs of severity, such as experiencing breathing difficulties. Now, can you get tested for coronavirus? No, because that's not the most important thing. Most importantly, people who are in serious condition have to have access to life-saving care. We should not overload hospitals and laboratories. They should be left to severe cases. How to help while avoiding spreading the virus? To protect the most vulnerable, that is the elderly, the chronically ill, do not visit them so as not to transmit the virus to them, but ask after them. Better use the telephone, the intercom, talk behind closed doors, or keep a 1 meter distance at least. Do not enter the house because you can leave the virus anywhere inside the house without you knowing it. Keep safe behavior. Do not kiss them or shake hands with them. If you bring them something like food or medication, leave it at the door and tell them to wash their hands thoroughly, especially before eating. I hope this video is helpful. Do not panic and do not listen to rumors. These can have a seriously negative impact on people's morale. Do not forward information whose origin you don't know. if you have to keep strong, you have to keep strong and confident. There's good health system in France and all health professionals have been mobilized. It's a time when all people should be united, regardless of where they come from or who they are. Be safe and please share this. Thanks for your attention.
Don't forget the following. Stay at home and avoid contact with people. Wash your hands regularly and for 30 seconds. If you have any questions, please call 0800 130 000. If you're feeling ill, get in touch with your GP. Call 15 only if you're experiencing severe symptoms such as breathing difficulties. You're not alone, we're with you. Please share this video and ignore rumors.